Check out this miserable beach find.
It's like the world's largest sombrero.
It was floating in the water. And it ain't what stinks, it's the dumpster, so I'm gonna just wash it though. My new found sombrero. Wow, everything's so hot around here. This thing's neat. It was in the seaweeds. It wasn't even, you couldn't even recognize it. It's got tar on it. Tarred and feathered.